So you received the contraption, and now you're wondering how to put it on. Oh, wait. Get all of your pieces arranged properly. There are some, a couple. Alright. You gotta have each side has to have a piece of it like this. And it should just fit right on there. This is the bottom. It's a little bit confusing. This is the bottom. And then that's a side piece. And then that's a side piece. You see, so far so good. And then that's a side piece, and then this is a side piece. I think we're in better shape now. Okay, so now you have, don't force it. You have to be patient. This one goes like that. This one goes all the way over here. You should be able to tell once you get it all untangled how it needs to lie flat on the bottom of the thing. And there you are. And it just sort of hangs from the ceiling. Make sure you have a good hook for this hoop to hang on. Careful now. There's a hook right there. Just hang it. Just like that. For me, the nicest part is that that box is now out of the middle of the room. Yipper. Mm-hmm. Yipper. Mm-hmm.